guest, a great singer and songwriter. He'll be at the Chicago Theater in Chicago this Saturday and at Symphony Space in New York on December 9th. His new CD is called Flown This Acid World. Please welcome Peter Himmel. Enjoyed this CD very much. Very nice. Very nice stuff.
You heard the whole thing?
Yes, or? I have heard the whole thing. And I also heard backstage...
What?
You're doing some dialects, like a comedy guy here, doing a little stand-up there.
Who told you that?
I know everything that goes on.
Well, it's not that I've been vying for your job. It's just that I've been practicing.
Everybody else is. You might as well jump in, yeah.
I've heard.
Are you good at dialects?
Once in a while I have one. See, I've been working on a new one. I'm from Minnesota.
Right.
It's nice. We share a kindred spirit up there somewhere, but it's not often heard, the Minnesotan dialect. You know it?
Yeah, I have some. You know where Coon Rapids is?
Oh, hell yeah.
I have some friends up. Yeah.
Well, let me show you.
You know, my friend Bab lives up there.
Oh, yeah. What I do now is I talk a little bit about my favorite sport. About 5:30 in the morning, before the sun comes up, why, you take your Evinrude 600 motor, it's whisper jet quiet, and you go out on the lake now. And why, the whole picture is beautiful, and you'd set it on troll, not on skim, just on troll, and you cast your rod out there. Now, whether you're catching bass or crappie on Lake Manawakan or Lake Minnetonka, you can have a good time. Whether you want to put those on the cornbread fryer or just fish for the sheer sport of it. It's a beautiful way to spend an afternoon.
A beautiful way. Yeah, very good. There you are, ladies and gentlemen. There you are. Now, you know, it kind of reminds me of Steve Martin. I was reading something you did, and Steve Martin, years ago, and I used to go see him, he'd be sitting in the club, and he would take the whole audience, like, down the street or something. But you do this, too, don't you?
Well, they start to write about it as though it's some sort of act of genius. What it stems from is I'm playing. And I have these, you know, I have these sensitive songs, so somebody give me another beer or something. So what it is I can't concentrate. So one time in Minnesota, for example, I took everybody out of the club. There's about 300 people there. And I said, let's go down to the lake, Lake Calhoun. Now, there had been a murder in the city the night before, so people weren't sure what I was talking about. And I got in the car with a fan, and everybody started to congregate on the beach. I just took my guitar and played Beneath the Moon, and it was...
Do the show there?
We played Kumbaya, and everyone held hands. It was wonderful.
And then the murderer stepped forward. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I call him the murderer. I actually reformed him from that song.
Oh, there you go. Okay. See, Minnesotans are not strange. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. It's, Peter Himmelman, this is the CD. Very good. Flown This Acid World. Thanks, Peter.
Thank you very much.